Didn't Molo pet from long when you're reaching A. It's actually made a lot easier because you doesn't have to swing as wide out, doesn't have to even peek pit some of that. You can just hide behind this wall and just see where on this like flower where the light begins to come, that's right here. Then go to the bottom and go jump to a Molo. The Molo perfect land here in pit and Molo off all of pit. And you can do it pretty easy and consistently. Just go out, find the bottom and then throw your Molo.